Hello students, good morning. Today we are going to learn small story. Name of the story, The Lion and the Mouse. Once a lion was sleeping under a tree. The mouse jumped on the body of the lion. The lion was cut the mouse. The mouse begged for its life. The lion looked pity on the mouse. The mouse let it go. One day, the lion was cut the hunter the net. The lion cried for help. The mouse come out help the lion. It cut the roof of the net and set the lion free. The lion thanks the mouse. Moral of the story, do good, have good. Thank you.